single Christians, good news! Christian Mingle has more than 5 million registered members, almost 2 million new members in the past year. Every day, members send more than 100,000 messages. Are you tired of awkward, creepy dates like this?
Hi, Milfred?
Kendra. Nice to meet you, Milfred. So.
Do you know how many kids that you want to have?
That's not really something I've thought. I mean, back to the kids' question, I haven't really thought.
Listen, I normally don't say this on a first date, but I think I love you.
I know that I don't know you that well. It's completely different with you.
With ChristianMingle.com, you will never have a failed date again.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Boaz.
I'm Ruth.
Nice to meet you.
Oh. Wow. You're Boaz?
Yeah.
Oh, like, this must be some divine, like, conspiracy. Like,
no.
I mean, it's not a coincidence. I don't believe in
them. No, I don't think so. Like, you're, like, shining with God's light right now. I mean,
you're speaking so much truth.
Take that thing.
You never know who you may find on ChristianMingle.com.
It's my first date. Oh my gosh, she's shut up.
Meet someone who will encourage you through all of life's trials.
Hi, I'm Elle Woods, and this is Bruiser Woods.
Hi, I'm Tim Tebow. So what's been going on in your life?
Well,
I went to the salon the other day, and I totally was getting my nails done, and I wanted them pink, but the girl, the nail tech who was doing them, she made them orange. It was a tragedy. I just couldn't even stand it.
That sounds awful. Let me pray for you.
Meet a successful match who will make you laugh.
Hi, I'm Michael Scott. I'm your Mingle and paper.
Oh, okay. Nice to meet you.
Make all sorts of paper, letterhead, watermarks.
Oh, what size is the paper? Do you make it big? Because I like it big.
That's what she said.
Of course I said that. Do you make Bibles?
No, we don't make Bibles.
Well, what's your favorite book of the Bible?
I'd have to say the Book of Eli. It's the first book for blind people. God did that. I don't think blind people have ever had books before. So what do you like to do outside of church?
I do yoga.
Oh, yoga! Do or do not, there is no try.
Find a love that will last forever. Someone you would kill for. God's match for you. Sometimes we wait for God to make the next move when God is saying, it's your time to act. The next move is yours. It's easy and free. Join ChristianMingle.com today.